It's like 80 degrees. Whew. It's beautiful.
We're gonna go play Ultimate Frisbee and some b-ball down at the park. It's me, you, G-Billy, Jay, Troy, Drew. I said it twice. Jeffrey. Alright, I will be there in like 10 minutes. Peace!
This old story before, where the people keep a calling for the metaphors, but don't leave much up to the imagination. So I wanna give this imagery back, but I know it just ain't so easy like that. So I turn the page, I read the story again and again and again. Sure seems the same, with a different name. We're breaking and rebuilding and we're growing, always guessing, never know. Shocking, but we're nothing, we're just moments. We're clever, but we're clueless, we're just human. Amusing and confusing, we're trying. But where is this all leading? We'll never know. It all happened so much faster than you could say disaster. Take a time lapse and look at it back and find the last word. Maybe that's just the answer that we're after. But after all, we're just a bubble in a boiling pot. Just one breath in a chain of thought. Moments just combusting. Feel certain, but we'll never, never know. Sure seems the same. Give it a different name. We're begging and we're needing and we're trying and we're breathing. Never know. Shocking, but we're nothing. Just moments. We're clever, but we're clueless. We're just human. Amusing and confusing. We're helping. Rebuilding and we're growing. Never know. You can never know. Never know. Never. Knock, knock on my door to door. Tell you that the metaphor's better than yours. And you can either sink. Things are looking pretty grim. If you don't believe in what this gon' feed in, it's got no feeling. So we'll read it again and again and again. It sure seems the same. So many different names. Our hearts are strong, our heads are weak. We'll always be competing. Never know. We're shocking, but we're nothing.
Thank you, it's hot.
Dude, I fixed. I pulled.